Hey, we're here.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
whoa.
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Guns!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Mike, this your frequency? Let's all be at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Stay, hold the quest.
Oh, nine, two, four, three, no. It's my phone,
What the hell is happening?
Cover!
Getting in.
Fucking reek.
No! What happened to Haynes? Did he get caught in the crossfire?
I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Abe's made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
Rogue agents, even more of them. They're still on me. We're in this together. Do me a solid, T. We're clear. I'm moving up to the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
A senseless waste of human life!
More FIB! I need some help!
Gun! We're receiving fire!
Merry weather bird incoming. These guys don't have a funding problem. Someone's gotta bring down the buzzard before it blows us up!
If Uncle T wasn't here, you'd be in real trouble. There goes the chopper!
So tell me, Dave. I thought you were the corrupt division. Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Don't mind me.
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's it.
What are Merryweather doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it. Get down here when you can.
Nice shot!
How did you get in this pickle?
Oh, Merryweather guys, across the walkway from me!
You've got to go across the walkway to the other side of the complex to get down.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
I'm aiming for your head!
Pick it up, Mikey! My gun's getting hot!
The longer you take, the longer I gotta wait to kill you, Em!
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool! Come on! Mike, come on! Final push to me! Let's regroup!
Say something!
Go! Ah, Christ!
In the lock. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can.
And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear. This one's mine. Good luck.
Be careful, Davey.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
another chopper.
Smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
I've been meaning to tell you. What, homie? What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under?
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score.
And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But
if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Shootout involving IAA, FIB, Meriwether, and unknown terror elements.
And female bodybuilders are bringing confusing emotions to a local man.
The War on Terror.
We lead with the horror show at the Court Center, where a terror incident was foiled by a combination of forces from the FIB and the IAA. Some witnesses even believe Meriwether Security Services may have helped calm things down. Scott McSimmons is at the scene.
Yes, it's carnage here, and also not a little confusing. No one is quite sure what happened, but thanks to their utter professionalism, our security forces were able to have people at the scene of the crime almost as soon as it began. An attempt to arrest a terror suspect seems to have gotten into a gun battle. No one is quite sure what comes next for a city in panic. Back to you, Sheila.
Very worrying.
Local resident Anthony King told reporters yesterday that the trend of female bodybuilders working out in Vespucci Beach is bringing strange feelings to the surface. He said they excite and revolt him with equal measure, as he thought his strange feelings for women with pronounced muscles had been buried for good in his teenage years.
That was Weasel News. Bringing the antimatter to your ass drawer.
103.2, Bobbles.
103.2.
Black, white, green grass, blue grass, green grass, it all comes together in your tummy, baby. This is fun. This is R&B. This is groove. This is, Space 103.2, Bobble. It's like one of those fusion restaurants where they're mixing peanut butter and sushi. I said we going on this trip. The funk trip, that is. The boogie trip. It's all on Space 103.2. Me and you, Bobble.
Set some fat fucking old jackass on me, please. Big man. Oof. We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
We don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
With pleasure.
You fuck what?! I told you to stay away!
Come in! Come in! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, it turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you going to do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters,
no,
general insanity, and so
no
on.
Way.
I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
Breaking news.
Vinewood agent found murdered.
Are you drinking manure? Flo says so.
Vinewood talent agent Rocco Pelosi has been murdered. Pelosi, who represented the actor Milton McElroy and the director Anton Boutelet, moved to Los Santos from Alderney a few years ago. Police as yet have no leads.
Pollution news.
A water quality test has come up with some troubling findings for people who don't like drinking manure. Flow Independent Research, a group funded by Refreshing Flow Bottled Water, published the study, which found local Los Santos drinking water contains high levels of manure and other agricultural runoff. They recommended switching to bottled water immediately.
This was Weasel News.
No fool might get caught by the hook of a crook. Hard time for cool.
what you say, what you carry in, brother. I hope you think, cause the man is me, but don't come enough further. We all know the answer, we'll come out in time. I might even carry some of your load right along the line. Thank you, man, Mr. Please, cause I must be Hercules. Enough to do.